Talia gets a pretty good start, but so does Skippers, and Miller Weevil is quickly up and into her running. And now Elaine Thompson trying to catch up there, but look at Skipper, she's run a fabulous bend with Talu. And now Elaine Thompson trying to go with these two. And here comes Elaine Thompson now, changing gear. Look at Miller Weevil. Miller Weevil bunching incredibly quickly. She wins it, 21.89. Well, the race was progressing and progressing, as you know. Weevil gets a good start, so does Prandini outside her in lane 7, started very quickly. Daphne Skipper's running a very good bend as well. Shirika Jackson trying to get on terms, Thomas left a little bit. It's Daphne Skipper's who's ran the best first 100 metres, and Skipper's is leading this at the moment, but here comes Charlie Miller-Weevil, changes gear, moves away, and Miller-Weevil is going to get this. Skipper's will hang on for second place. Let's watch the clock, 22-1-2. A dominant... Natasha Hayes at the top of the picture, loves to go out hard, loves to really commit in all her 400 metre races. This is her first individual 400 since her back in the Diamond League down in Morocco on the 16th of July. And very quickly away is Miller-Weevil of the Bahamas, the Olympic champion in lane 7, second to left. The tall stride of Miller-Weevil has carried her past William Mills already as they reach 200 metres inside her. Salwan Elnaiza in 6, the blonde blocks, 4th and left, moving really well. Probably going quicker than Miller-Weevil at the moment. These two out in front by some margin. This will be a heck of a run for the Bahraini if she can take this one with 100 metres to run. Moves up to the shoulder of Miller-Weevil, the Olympic champion, who recognises the danger. And legs it to stride and eases away over the last 70. Look at the gap behind them. Watch the clock. The win there for Miller-Weevil. 49.47.
On lanes 6 and 5. We know Miller-Weevil likes to go out hard, and already she's up on the shoulder of Jessica Beard in the white vest. We know that Nata as well finishes very strongly indeed. She has got such power endurance, brilliant strength endurance towards the end, but Miller-Weevil has had a fine first 200 metres, eating up the ground on the far side. At the moment it's Miller-Weevil, who of course is unbeaten over 200 and 400 this season. What does Nata got left in the latter stages? Nata coming through now. Nata with that wonderful compact style. Miller-Weevil, the tall, elegant stride, and these two, as predicted, clear. Less than 100 to go. Miller-Weevil then in the ascendancy here. Miller-Weevil coming home, but chasing her all the way. Nata's going to give it a real go, but Miller-Weevil gets on the line. 48.98, would you believe it? Under 49 seconds. Only 9 women previously have gone sub 49.
You know, I'm still standing better than I ever did, looking like a true survivor.